Thank you. Thank you. To go?
Can't you stay?
Please stay.
I would love to stay, experience what real teenage life is like at Monster High, but I'm a genie. There is no other way.
Well, what if there were? Wisp, come here.
You thought you wanted the world, but I can see through you. Literally. I get you. You were tired of lurking in the shadows while Gigi got to go out and make friends. I know what it's like to be in someone else's shadow. You thought if you couldn't be something, you'd have to be against it. But if you were the genie,
what?
You'd have to follow the rules.
But she's, like, evil.
Helene's right. If Wisp were the genie, then she'd be bound by the rules of the lantern.
You'd have to do what your finder wanted.
You choose.
That's what I'd always wanted. It's all I ever wished for.
Gigi, I'm ready for my final wish. I wish that Wisp becomes the new genie.
Yes,
releasing you to stay at Monster High.
Oh, very good.
All right.
You're gonna be okay?
I will be good.
Goodbye.
Finder, as you wish. Goodbye. Thank you.
The lantern fell into the deep end of the pool, and at Monster High, the deep end goes down forever. It will be found again when it wants to be.